I think I found a third way. So we started with the 91, and then we have the 28. Okay, the number we're looking for is 19,290, because that's the number of magnets needed in the solution, let's say. So backwards, it would be 192, and then you want to bubble this guy with this guy. The reason you want to go with the next guy, because that's a zero, because this is your 50, and this is your 13. So I'm thinking 19,290, right? And then you have this way, which is going after the 91, you have the 8, and because we have this 2 is an 8 thing, and it's 2 bubbles, so let's just count the 8 as a 2, so it's upside down, backwards, and flipped. And upside down would be the 6 here, the 6 would be a 9, and the 1 would be a 0, because everything's backwards, so the 1's a 0, the 6 is a 9, the 8's a 2, and then it's 19,290. So the third way is, what it's doing right now is it's doing this, okay? We just looked at the inside here, and the inside here is a 5 and a 3 with a 5 here. And this is doing a little, this kind of E, like 3,858. Now we're doing it. So we've used all these cells. So now let's go to the top here. Let's go with a 1 for 1,000. Then we have a 4 and the 5 for the 1/2. That's a 9. And then above the 3 here, I think we have a 3. No, we have, that's the 3. Sorry, that is the 3.
That is the 3. Yeah.
So yeah. If this 8 is a 2, you have 3, 5, and 2. 3, 5, and 2, if you add them together, comes to a 10. And if 1's a 0, that could be a 2. So we have a 1, a 1/2, and now a 1/3. What's the 1/4? The 1/4 would be the 28. This 13 would be up here. So let's just, it's a 28.
Yeah.
Because next 50. To the, next, it goes, okay, it goes 1, 4, 3, 28. It goes 1, 5, 5. 50. It goes 1, 6, 8, 91. Okay.
Yeah. Up here would be a 13.
Up here would be the 13. Done. So I just drew it wrong here. Yeah, so yeah. If you go 28, 50, 91, and 110, we got to find the 90. So let's just do it in legible form. 28, 50, 91, 110. So what do we got? Well, right off the bat, 9 and a 1 is a 10, 8 and a 2 is a 10, and then you have a 5, that's obvious, and then you have a 2, that's obvious. So if you add this up together, you get 27, and 27 is a 9. And all you're left with is a 0, and then this last 0, at the last possible moment, to maybe like unify it or something. So. Let's try that again.
Sure. I followed that. Thank you.